technology evolution was slow. Things used to change. For example, a telephone line came in 1960s or around that time. As for 1960s and 70s and 80s, almost there was hardly any change that you could see in the style of the communication. It remained the same. And then things started to change. Mobile communication, and then internet, emails, and social media, and this and that. Now look at the last 20 years of this evolution of technology, and the last 100 years, you will see that for the first 50 years, there was hardly any change. The change was slow. Now what happened is that entire generation of people working, let's say, in the 1970s or 80s, during that time, everybody had the same communication style, and there was a generation which was, they were not having different communication styles. But today, we have people who are from the 80s or 90s working in the organization. We have people working from the 2000s and people working from 2010 onwards. Now, there is a big generational gap, although it's not a generational gap, but because of the evolution in technology so fast in the last few years, people are trying to use technology in different ways in the organization. And that's what means that in an organization today, you will be forced to have three or four different generations working together, and their cultural expectation or their technology adaptability would be very different. You need to think about these moments of changes and differences that you are seeing in an organization. It causes a big gap, and we need to bridge that gap. So this is what from a study comes up, and we believe that media collaboration is something that bridges and allows a workplace to be anywhere, anytime, and on any device.